holy shit, I hear things.
Hey, can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Wow, what's up?
How much? What's wrong with Discord, other than the sound quality?
Wait, why is nothing is wrong with Discord? Why do you think the sound quality is garbage?
It's garbage compared to Mumble. Because we used to pay for a Mumble server, and we started using Discord, and the Mumble server has way better audio quality.
I thought that, like TeamSpeak, I thought, because one of my arguments for Mumble used to be that the audio quality was better than TeamSpeak, and then TeamSpeak switched to the codecs. I thought everybody uses, like, the same voice encoders. Now, like, TeamSpeak sounds perfect to me. Mumble sounded perfect to me. I've never heard complaints about Discord's sound quality.
Well, like, it was very obvious the day we switched.
Huh.
And I feel like it's gotten better, but I remember someone saying that they looked at, like, the bandwidth or whatever, and it's nowhere near as big. Unless you can get like apparently they'll give streamers like Discords with bigger bandwidth or something.
Oh, maybe if the bandwidth is super cucked.
But like for a random ass server that, you know, a random person makes or signs up for, they do not give you as good a quality. And we're like, we'll pay $5 a month or whatever for better quality, but you know, we can't do that. Because that's what we did. We paid like $5 a month or whatever for a Mumble server. We used to use TeamSpeak for like a week, and then Mumble sounded better. I don't know. This was a while ago, and we used Mumble for a couple of years, for like a year or two. And then we just, earlier this year, we switched to Discord because we like everything better except for the sound quality. So.
Oh, you don't have control over the bitrate in Discord.
That's it. That's what I was.
If there's some auto-switching bullshit, then it would fall to the same problems that Skype has, where sometimes your voice quality gets cut.
Yeah, I couldn't think of the word, but yeah, the bitrate is shit compared to at least what we were hearing on Mumble. Mumble is really nice.
If you go through the time to set it up, I'm pretty sure some people get mad when I say this, and I'm pretty sure Mumble is the best voice app if you've got somebody that knows what they're doing and you know how to set it up.
Yeah, especially because Discord also, like, I don't use a push-to-talk, and people hate me for that, but I don't use one.
Oh, is your mic always hot? It doesn't go by voice activation or something?
Well, you just have a lot more control over that with Mumble. Like Mumble,
but I mean,
a ton
in Discord, does it actually?
No, you can still set it up.
Oh, gotcha.
And it also has like a button you can click that's like, hey, what does it say? It says automatically determine input sensitivity. But Mumble has like a ton of different settings you can fuck with to get that, you know, very nice, you know, get that right, get it working well. But yeah, it's all about Discord now, apparently. I don't know why, but that's the hot new thing. Whatever happened to Raid Call?
Oh, God.
Whatever happened to Raid Call? Did those commercials not work out for it?
I mean, I got paid money for that when I used it a little bit, but they started to sneak ads into the, like, pop-up ads into the program, which was pretty dumb.
You know, I just remember like the advertising was a little bit
inorganic. Degrading?
Inorganic? That's a good word for it. You know,
that'll be that's my marketing word for it. Yeah, it's kind of the same with Cursed Voice though. Like, I'm pretty sure the only people that use Curse Voice are the streamers that are sponsored by Curse to use them.
Yeah. I mean, I heard of someone using it. Like, there's a Curse client for World of Warcraft that helps you download mods and shit for your UI. And I've heard of people using it for that. And that's just because it's literally right there. But yeah, I have not heard good things about that either. So what's going on? Are you done with you're done with politics?
Oh, God, Kyle, I made a mistake, and I got way too involved in the selection and keeping up with everything.
My Twitter feed was like 80% you.
It was a mistake, Kyle. I said this a long time ago, that nothing good comes from following politics, and I stand by that assertion. What a mistake, Kyle.
I know. It's sad. It just makes you lose faith in other people.
Your dad voted for Trump, Kyle. You know he did, didn't he?
Oh, I know he did. It sucks.
I actually had to block my mom on Facebook and Twitter. I couldn't handle it anymore. For the sake of our relationship, I finally did it.
I know my dad voted for Trump. It makes me sad. I've had arguments about it. Like, it's depressing. But you did actually vote, right? Mr. Mouton or whoever?
I hate myself for it. But yeah, the first election I ever voted in my entire life, and I voted for fucking Hillary Schittler. Hitler Clinton.
I did it too. This is actually, I've voted in elections, but this is the first time I've actually voted for a president. I've never voted for a president before, but it's like, I don't know if Donald Trump is a fucking, we're not talking about this, never mind. We're not talking about this.
Did you see some of the quotes coming out? He was on 60 Minutes, dude. Some of the shit he's saying is so
funny.
Where she's like, you said you were going to drain the swamp. And he's like, yeah, that's what I'm going to do. And she's like, but you put all lobbyists in power. And he's like, well, that's the only people here. I'm like, what? What do you mean? What happened? What if we can't build a wall? And he's like, well, in some places, the fence would be okay.
We're not going to repeal Obamacare either, by the way.
Yeah, oh my God. Oh, yeah. Well, I kind of like Obamacare. I don't think I'm going to repeal it. Whatever. I mean, hey,
there's some good things in there. Yeah, you know.
Yeah, I kind of like the pre-existing conditions, and we kind of need the mandate to cover that. So, you know, maybe I'm going to leave that alone. It's like, okay. I mean, if he doesn't do any of the shit that he talked about, that actually works out as a positive. So, I mean,
I don't know. It's just the unknown, man. What's going to happen what's going to happen when you vote into? Oh, I don't. We're not talking about this.
You vote into what? You got to finish the sentence now.
No, we're not.
Someone in chat said maybe he means he's going to drain the swamp into Washington.
Hey, let's talk about your shit factory and how you have no idea how to play this game.
Listen, that was my first world, and I beat it in 2 or 3 days, okay? So why don't you calm the fuck down?
46 hours. Holy shit.
46.
You committed, I'm looking at you. That's what it says on Steam. I don't know if you left it open overnight.
Oh, no, I leave it open overnight. You know I do this, Kyle. I have, 600 hours in Metal Gear Solid 5.
46 hours to do, what happened with me is, you get to that point where you look at it and you go, all of this is shit. This is all garbage. I need to restart because this is all bullshit and I've done everything wrong. And eventually, you get it right.
Yeah, but I never did that. I just kept expanding on my face.
I know! You committed to, the most dumb...
I don't want to fucking start over again, Kyle. You have to learn from your mistakes, but you have to love your mistakes, Kyle.
No, you don't.
Don't you remember when we learned that in Catholic social teaching? You like people for their good things, but you love people for their flaws, Kyle. And the energy...
It's not a person,
my
man.
My factory was alive and breathing, Kyle.
You take those mistakes and you burn them. You burn them to the ground and you forget that those things existed. You take them, you put them in a body bag, you throw them in the middle of a lake and you walk away. And then you go on with your life. That's what you do with your mistakes in this game.
Wow.
Anyway, what are we doing? We're playing Factorio.
How do you even play online? Multiplayer?
I haven't done this in a long time because I played this with my friends at first and then they stopped playing and I kept playing.
Do they what were the most amount of robots you ever had in a game?
I went a little too ham on robots. I will admit to that.
How many did you have?
So I had 2,000 each.
Okay, Kyle, you're not even, let's be real. I had 500. Okay, Kyle, you're not even that far ahead of me, Kyle. Why don't you just chill out?
The second to last game I played, I went way, I don't know how many I had, but basically I automated robots and I automated, getting them into the robot, the RoboPorts.
Uh-huh.
I just let that go for a little while. And eventually what would happen is that in the middle of every night, I would run out of power. And then my entire factory would shut off. And then eventually I got attacked.
Oh, right.
And I didn't have an autosave I could go back far enough to. And then that was the end of that factory. So rest in peace.
Listen, okay. As part of my commitment to green energy, I am telling you that if we build, okay, we must embrace solar very early on.
Oh, it doesn't matter. We can embrace solar as much as you want. We are going to have a massive pollution-spewing machine going on here.
Kyle, not steam power. Kyle, you can't just destroy the oceans like that, Kyle.
I mean, we can use as much solar as you fucking want, but even if we are 100% solar, there is going to be a massive pollution-spewing machine going on here.
I didn't have very much pollution on my
red
last
game. Well, I know they haven't updated this game a lot since I played. I know there's new shit, but I am assuming that the red death that I encountered from my giant factory is not avoidable.
Gotcha.
Especially, were you playing on peaceful mode? You were playing on peaceful mode, weren't you?
No, apparently I got lucky in two ways. One, people were saying that the way the aliens spawned, the wind was blowing everything away. And then two, I switched to solar very fucking early. I never even had, I think I went from five steam engines right into solar. It took a long time, but then I didn't have any pollution for a long, long, long time. And by the time I started to run into aliens, I already had the Mark II suit. So I was just running around killing everything.
But you didn't even have walls. I don't know, man. You didn't even have walls around your factory.
No, I didn't for a long
time. Every time I have ever played this game, I am under constant attack. And you had aliens right next door and they were just
I mean, I wasn't on peaceful. I can go look at the game settings. I know I wasn't on peaceful, but yeah, no, for some reason, people were saying that I got lucky with the way the pollution was floating or something. That's what some people in chat are saying, but.
I don't know. And as I said, maybe it's something that's changed since I played it, because I played this 4 months ago, 5 months ago, and I know they've had major updates since then, but man.
Oh, someone was saying that another reason was because my factory was very tiny.
That's going to be true too. As I said, I make...
I was feeding individual green circuits into machines instead of having that all...
Oh, God.
I think I beat that game with five machines producing green circuits. Like, I don't think I ever made more than that.
Holy fuck! I have like 20.
Yeah, I only had five.
Jesus Christ.
I got
Christ.
The rocket out, dude. Drained the swamp.
Only took 46 hours. Or
no, it took like 26, I think.
26? Okay.
On my save. On my first try, okay? So my shit's gonna be 50 minutes. Okay, how do we, what do we do? How do we do this?
Okay, so first, let's talk here. So first, yeah. The goal is to have, as I said, the goal is to have like a four-way giant highway of iron and a four-way giant highway of copper and a two-way highway.
Four lanes of fully saturated of iron?
Yes. Because then you have, you know, you didn't use, that's another thing you didn't use. When you have multiple lanes, people have made belt balancers. So it's like you have a balancer so that when it goes in, it goes out. And it, you know, you have one input and it goes out on four different lanes all equally. But when you have like a giant, you have a giant bus of copper and a giant bus of iron, you just break off what you need. And it's like the bus goes down and it you break off left and right what you need. And you want to have a, you want to have like a smaller bus of steel and a smaller bus of green circuits, because those are like your four major resources that you need. Those are like
four,
the four
lanes
things.
Of iron. Wait, did you use trains a lot?
I like to train in the oil stuff. So here's the thing. I don't know. I don't remember how, what I put richness to, and I feel like I made it richer than normal.
Fucking
so
shit.
I don't know. I don't know how much we're gonna need, and I can't remember what I've played this a couple of times.
I had like a really hard time buying into the train memes. Like I built one track, but like once you get the blue belts, I just wanted to build everything back to base. I don't know.
Well, I think trains are safer because if you have a giant spewing factory, you know, I don't think the aliens are going to attack your tracks, or they might attack your conveyor belts. I'm not sure. I did not use trains much. I always use trains to basically my strategy with oil is usually to break is right where the oil stands. I break it into sulfur and plastic, and then I train in the sulfur and plastic to my main factory.
What the fuck?
Because I feel like that, I don't know, that's what I've done in the past and that's what worked for me. I'm not gonna say it's best, but I think it worked really well.
How does research work in a multiplayer game? Do we just share all the research?
Anything? I think we just share it all.
Gotcha.
Because I think I remember reading on like the subreddit for this that people wanted to have like a competitive mode where it's like, we have different research, but there's no way to do that. Like, if I started my own factory and you started your own factory, we'd share research. There's no, I don't know if there's a way. The last time I looked into it, there wasn't a way to get around that.
Yeah. Okay. How do I do this? Oh, what else do we need to talk about?
That's the main thing. It's just scouting out where to put that, because it's like you almost always have to cover up some sort of form of resources.
For what?
If you're gonna make a giant, if you're gonna make like a giant bus, like I was describing, there's almost never room for that. Like you're gonna have to cover up some coal or cover up some iron or something like that, depending on how you do the map settings.
Oh, gotcha.
I'm down for just saying, hey, let's just everything normal, everything medium, and click go. Except for maybe starting area, put that to very big, because I don't like being right on top of places. I like lots of room, but I don't.
Okay, wait. So do I click multiplayer, new game? Okay.
Yeah, I think I'm going to need an IP address is how this works.
Because I host it on my own computer? Or?
Yeah, you host it. I'm pretty sure you host it on your own computer. I did not host when we played multiplayer, and that's the problem. So I don't exactly know how to do this.
Okay, so can I turn up enemy bases? Because I really didn't get attacked like at all. Do you really think they're going to... I feel like that was way too easy.
I don't know how much of it's pollution, and I don't know how much of it is your... I don't know how much of it's your factory is really small. If you turn that shit all the way up, they will literally be shoulder to shoulder by the time we get anywhere. So, I mean, what are the settings? I don't even know what the settings are. Enemy bases. I guess you can turn it up to high and we'll see what that's like.
All right.
That could be a big mistake. We might regret that later. Or it could just be the difference of us playing 10 hours and 50 hours. Who knows? Because, like...
Do you want replays enabled for this game?
I don't even know what that is. That was not there the last time I played this. So, multiplayer... How do I connect?
All right, I'm generating multiplayer lobby.
Yeah, I need your IP address and whatever port it is. I don't know if the port's the same.
Oh God, I don't know any of this.
I would say turn starting area to very big, though.
We'll see what it looks like. We can always cut trees down, right?
It's not about the trees. It's about the aliens, because we can't kill those things for a while.
Oh, we can. We just got to micro really hard, Co.
It's not how this works. But I mean,
did you ever build flamethrowers?
Yeah, I think flamethrowers were good at killing buildings, and they kind of sucked at killing everything else, if I remember correctly. Well, I didn't use them. Somebody else used them. That's one of the things I hate. I'm not a big fan of the combat in this game, because I feel like the easiest way to kill other bases is to just, like, drop down turrets right next to them.
Yeah, the turrets are really fucking good.
I feel like that's kind of... I mean, they're good, but... they still get fucked. You start getting attacked by some serious shit.
Wait, what? Are you talking about turrets?
We'll see.
Because I was going to say, I think I had four laser turrets, and that was enough to kill anything that ever attacked if they ran to the turrets. Like, they were retardedly powerful.
I feel like something is different than when I played than when you played.
Maybe.
There's no way enemies would be anywhere near that close to me.
Oh, God, I need
Do
a...
Do you...
Okay, sorry, what?
I need an IP address.
Yeah, hold on, I'm... Just chill out, Kelly. I'm making it, all right? Damn.
I'm just freaking out over here.
Unexpected error occurred. If you're running the latest version of the game, you can almost solve this problem. Wait, what? No!
At the top left, what version do you have? Does it say?
It's 1420.
Okay, that's what I have.
Good.
Because I know there's a bunch of experimental bullshit you can run, too. Or you can run past versions, but... Yo, the game's an alpha or something. That's what they tell me.
Do you think that's a good excuse, Kyle? Kyle, what MMR are you up to for Dota 2?
I haven't played Dota 2 in, like, months.
What the fuck? Why?
I don't know. We're playing Squad now.
Like, Arma 3, or...?
No, it's... Squad is... It's based off of, like, a Battlefield 2 mod. I guess it's kind of like Arma 3? Maybe... It's very tactics-based.
Gotcha.
But it's a lot of fun when you have, like, 8 people. And they had a free weekend last weekend, and it was kind of cancer, but... It was still a lot of fun.
Whoa! Okay. This is the name of the server? I don't know if you can search by name.
Is it public? Oh, you're making a public game with a password or something?
Yeah.
Okay. That is not something they... Requires you to log into your Factorio account.
You don't have a Factorio account, Kyle? Are you fucking...
I don't know if those... As I said, I don't know if that existed. Apparently, I have a Factorio account. Is this it?
You're in the latest InfoWars video by Paul. Yeah, I saw it. Dude, that guy is fucking delusional. I want to fucking kill myself.
Why are you in an InfoWars video?
Because I tweet at one of the dudes sometimes and he gets really rustled. It's fucking crazy. That the clip he quoted after my tweet was like, Republicans don't get mad when they don't get their way. We're not whining, blah, 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 blah. Like, completely ignoring the past fucking, like, how can you even be so ignorant as to make a statement like that? When the Republicans literally shut down the government for 2 weeks, when the Republicans literally wouldn't pass through Obama's Supreme Court nominee, when Republicans literally threatened to default on the national debt because they don't even know how it works, like, how can you say that Republicans will never whine when they don't get their way? Are you serious?
What was Trump saying? That he wouldn't accept the election unless he won?
I don't know. That's, I think, but that, he didn't mean that, Kyle. He didn't mean that, Kyle. That's what everybody I started to argue with.
That is my dad's position.
Yeah, that's what he said. Oh, my mom does the same shit. Whenever if a Democrat says anything ever that they don't like, oh, they're evil, they're scum, they're the worst people in the world. But if a Republican does it, well, he didn't really mean that. Or like, here's like 50 million different reasons why they said that thing. Like, come on, how many of like so much?
Yeah, it's a little disturbing. It's like, just admit to me that you're voting for the fucking R next to his name. Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, like,
I would respect you more if you said that. And that's, we
but all nobody's like, nobody's ever honest about like the reasons why they vote.
All right.
That was one of the things I got irritated with. A lot of people I'd argue over. Like, I get a guy and be like, I'm not very much into Trump. I just really don't like Hillary. And I was like, okay, I guess. Well, let's talk about that. But then every time we'd finish arguing, when I would go and look at their Twitter afterwards, they're like shitposting like 50 million fucking Trump. He's like, okay, so you totally fucking lied to me. You actually fucking love Trump. Why lie? Why not just be honest about it? Like,
I don't know. It's disappointing. All right. So what am I doing here? Where are my buttons at? All right.
Listen, Kyle, I know a secret trick to put Ford burners on oil or coal. How are you so fast already?
I don't know. I'm as fast as you are.
What? Wait, run next to me. Go.
I'm exactly as fast as you are.
Whatever.
All right. So we do this, and we do one of those. What the fuck are you doing? What are you doing? Why is this right next to it?
Listen, I'm working over here, okay? Just chill.
What are you doing? I am so confused.
Just chill, Kyle.
Alright, you're not allowed to have any of these plates. These are my plates.
What? You can't just jack my shit! I'm getting sustainable fucking energy set up over here, Kyle. I just need one more thing. Oh wait, I need like 8 more plates. Just chill, okay? Oh wait, no, you set up plates for me, thanks.
Fuck off. So you know the trick with the coal? Or, oh, you're doing this.
Yeah.
You can do this, you can do it with two, right?
Listen, you later... if you're a fucking shitter, you can't. Okay, I'm doing that. Hold on, just chill. Yeah, I got it.
Oh hey, you're a shitter with me. All right, now we're taking this thing and we're gonna go.
Wait, Kyle, we can set up with 4 though and have even more coal.
Well, guess what? We need iron to do that. And we're gonna get
you
some
took
iron
my
first.
Fucking furnace, Kyle. You're like a literal fucking Nazi.
Do one of these, and then we do one of those. And hey, there you go. Alright, so we'll try and live off of, I think we wanna try and build one full thing. Cause like with steam engine, I think the ratio is 14 to 10.
Yeah.
So I think let's try and do one, and then we'll go from there.
One what?
Let's try and build one, like, full 14 to 10.
Wait, no, fuck that. That's way too much, way too early. We can do, like, 3 and 1 to start off. That's fine. We'll be okay.
Well, I hate trying to fucking rebuild that shit.
No, I can, Kyle, I am a rebuilder, okay? That's what they called me.
What's my button? Oh, yeah, all. Okay. I'm still remembering how to get stuff. Okay, control click. All right. We're getting it. We're remembering this shit. It's all coming back. Because we want... Okay, so... Right, iron. Oh wait, we need stone. What am I thinking?
Do you ever really need stone, Kyle?
If you want to make walls, I mean, as I said, I don't understand how you weren't getting attacked constantly.
Yeah, I never made walls at all.
Those things were right next door, and when I played, you literally needed a wall around your entire factory.
Like, look at our map right now.
Well, right now we're fine because we're not making any pollution, like, at all.
Okay.
But, like, the fact that you had, I don't understand. Something obviously changed.
Long live Kyle. Bonus meme. You boy.
Does White Wolf still live in Omaha?
Yeah.
Have we still never seen him or know where he lives at all?
Nope.
Really?
I don't really... Doesn't bother me.
You never wanted to see him or hang out with him just one time?
I'm fine with that. If he doesn't want to hang out, that's fine. Let him go play World of Warcraft.
It's so sad.
I don't know. I mean, I don't ever get to see the people who I talk to that are in California either.
Yeah, but they're not in fucking Nebraska, Kyle. The land of the free, the home of the brave. Okay.
That's Nebraska? I thought that was the United States.
Clearly not. Okay. Where do we want to put our Steam thing, like on this little water over here, or do we want to go up here?
I would say let's go up here.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We got to get that space. Okay, are you building it, or do you want me to build it? The steam engine and boilers.
Well, we're gonna need copper for the boilers, or for the steam engines, aren't we?
Sure, Kyle. If that's how you want to.
No, we're not.
If that's how you want to live your life.
We need copper for the offshore pump. Okay, yeah, I'll get copper online. You get the.
Okay, I'm gonna do the steam engines. Okay.
Sounds good. And then we need to automate the shit out of this mining.
Oh, dude, it took me a long time to get to robots, but once I had robots, I'm not gonna lie. It was pretty nice.
You didn't even use construction robots, did you?
Yeah, I did it for all of my solar power, dude. I had so much solar power. You're talking about the blueprints, right?
Well, I mean, yeah, construction robots, where you just, like, stamp down a blueprint and then, like, a million robots go build it?
Yeah, I had 40 solar panels and, yeah, all that on auto. The only thing I didn't do at all was the circuits. I never did anything with circuitry.
Yeah, I didn't mess with that. I've never messed with that either. I really don't know if it's necessary. It seems like it might not be. It's one of those things that I see all sorts of crazy shit on Reddit that I don't know if it's... I don't know what the point of it is, other than it looks cool.
Well, maybe to set up more complicated instructions, it's good. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. Well, I mean, like, you see people doing crazy things with lights, and I mean, like, meme things.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, you think it just might be meme-y? I don't know, maybe.
Yeah, I don't know if it's necessary. All right. Oh, another thing that, like, the way, did you have any rhyme or reason to the way you put down, like, the electronic, what am I thinking? The electric miners? Because it seemed like you were just putting that shit wherever.
Well, initially I tried to put them so that they weren't overlapping at all and covering the optimal amount, covering to get all of the ore out of an area. But when I started to set it up in late game, I would just crunch them all together for higher throughput.
Because usually, I don't know, I usually see people doing it like the way I would do it is just in rows.
Yeah, that's what I started to do later on. Yeah.
Okay, maybe I didn't see anything you did later. Let's get two more of these.
I'm pretty sure what happened is you turned my stream on, you saw my solar panel array, and you had to close it in shame because of how amazingly green my civilization was. That's okay, Kyle.
I have plenty of solar panels. I think most people do. Honestly, I think solar... Like, I was looking up people making optimal layouts for solar panels.
Like, my layout actually ended up being really good. I think my ratio was 0.86, and the optimal, I think, is 0.87 for the layout that I had. So
I don't know. I was looking into it, and then I'm like, fuck this. I'm just going to copy someone else's design, and that's what we did.
Sure.
Because someone had, like, a really nice design that had, like, a RoboPort in the middle, and then...
Oh, yeah, you could do that so that they continue to expand themselves forever. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, and then you can just... Whenever you needed it, you just get the supplies and you stamp another one down.
Yeah. Well, no, not even. You don't have to wait for supplies, because they'll build it when they get the supplies. So you can just stamp out, like, 50 million solar arrays, and then they won't build it until it's done, right?
It seemed like that wouldn't last forever.
Well, like, why not?
If I stamp something out, it would disappear after a while if the robots didn't have resources.
Oh, weird. That never happened to me. Maybe it took too long, or maybe I didn't wait long enough or something. I'm not sure.
Yeah, I don't know. I didn't...
Kyle, where the fuck is our water pump?
Oh, I can build one of those.
Oh my god, Kyle, I need my 6 exoskeletons back. This is so painful. Holy
shit.
I haven't played
in a long time. Exoskeletons are nice.
Dude, the solar panels and the batteries are such a fucking waste of time. I don't even think I'm ever gonna. I'm not even gonna bother building them in this run.
The solar panel. What do you? Oh, you mean the solar? Yeah, I didn't even fuck with that shit
at
all.
For the personal suit, they're so fucking bad.
Those things are a lie, man. You can't power anything with that.
Yeah.
Okay. I would almost just set up 14 burners already.
No, fuck. Shit is overkill. It'll work later. Don't worry. Trust me. I got it, buddy.
Oh my god. I would just set that shit up.
We can. Don't worry. Just get us our pump.
It's building. Boom.
There we go.
All right. Electric miners. I can build five. What's my bar? Iron is my. So what do we want to mine first? Probably coal, so we can automate the electricity, and then iron.
Yeah. Whoa, are you jacking all my iron, Kyle?
I'm jacking some of it.
Okay, I'm gonna build the transporter belts for the coal.
Alright, I'll keep building miners, and I'll get that set up.
Did you ever do any mods for this game?
No, I never messed with that. I know there's a lot of them. And I know there's some that drastically changed the game, too.
Wow.
But... I can only be antisocial for so long. Sometimes you gotta go play with your friends. And none of them want to play this game, so... Standing right where I want to put that fucking thing.
Kyle, just fucking calm the fuck down, okay? You could just ask me to move, you know?
I could, but... Alright. That's probably more than enough. So there's two... So, like, for smelting, I think there's, like, two main things we could... There's two main strategies that we could take. We can make a giant smelting center where we try and smelt everything in the same place, or we can make smaller smelting centers next to each of the patches of iron.
I like the... I was doing... By the end, I had like 30-some, I think, electric furnaces set up to do just a giant smelting ring. I feel like that's nicer. Because then you have one central area to defend instead of everything else, and...
The thing about the giant smelting centers is that it's hard to do without long-arm inserters. Or electric, which, I mean, we can get there. It just means that we'll probably have to build some red science by hand.
Wait, what? No, we can do it without red arms.
Well, if you want to do it well, we can do it well.
Kyle, listen, I'm a master.
I don't think you're a master.
I didn't have any long arms in my big meme, okay?
I think that's a detriment.
What do you need long arms? Long
arms are so important. To get coal in there, to automate that shit.
What coal? Dog, motherfucker, we got electric fucking furnaces. Who the fuck?
Not for like another 2 or 3 hours.
Okay, listen, we can just put the coal on the same belt
as
the iron.
No, we're not putting the coal in by hand. Holy
no, we can
God.
Put it on the belt with the fucking iron, Kyle.
No, we are not mixing belts, you fucking
pest. We put them in separate lanes like the professionals do, Kyle.
That's why we need the long arm inserter.
No,
it's not hard to get.
We don't need the long arm inserter, Kyle. You just gotta fucking believe.
We're just going to have to build some red science by hand. It won't be too
Kyle,
bad.
Chill. That's not... Just watch, okay? You're talking crazy right now.
You're talking crazy. Not using long-arm inserters? You're a fucking madman.
They call me the madman, Kyle, but that's because no one believed my ideas would work until they saw them in action, okay?
I don't think no one believed your ideas would work. I think people just didn't want them to work. You know, maybe he'll fail and learn. But no, you had to succeed in the most asinine
way
possible.
People said the same thing about investors in 2012, okay? Give me the iron, Kyle. I need to make fucking things. I know you're hoarding like 50 fucking iron plates on you. What are you doing with them?
I have 17.
Can I...
I'll leave some iron.
No, that's okay. No, I don't need any, apparently. Is there an easy way to empty shit without opening it?
Control click. Control click something and you'll just take everything out of it.
Hell yeah, that's exactly what I'm talking about. All right.
Did you not know about that either?
Don't worry about what I know or don't know about, okay?
Oh my god, you're a peasant.
I was so busy innovating, I didn't have time to cover.
You're a peasant! How do you live? It's okay. We will teach you. I have no idea if this layout is going to work because of this dumb water here.
Oh, fuck. We need I'm not making any burner inserters ever. Can we get some copper, please?
It's over to the right. There should be a shitload in there because I'm not using any of it.
Okay, we are not ever building burner inserters. Not a single one.
I always use burner inserters for...
Why?
Because the fucking coal... They use coal. They coal themselves and then they coal the thing. And then they coal the boilers.
Fuck that shit.
You're still burning just as much coal. I actually don't know if that's true. I don't know how this game works
well,
that way.
Don't worry.
But you're still burning coal.
Listen. It's about the environment, Kyle.
It's about the environment?
It's
Is
about
that what
the
this...
environment, okay?
I didn't know that. I didn't know that about this game. You're teaching me as well.
There you go. You probably don't give a fuck about the environment. I do, however, okay?
I mean, I do give a fuck about the environment. Just not this
oh, shit.
Environment.
Speaking of the environment, dude, the sickest fucking meme in this game that somebody told me about that I was using in the end. How do you clear forests?
Oh, those green things?
Yeah, dude, that's so sick. Oh my god.
Cool. It's pretty fucking cool. I mean, not that there's anything wrong with just taking a machine gun or a bunch of grenades at a forest.
Well, when you start building the armor penetrating rounds, it gets a little expensive to just... But yeah, I would shotgun down trees, obviously, if you needed to.
Well, I think grenades are really cheap to make, if I remember. I think they're like just coal or something.
Or maybe, I don't know.
Wimble? No. See, I don't even know what we can build right now. Can we build?
We can build a dream, Kyle.
So we can build science, but we can't... Can we build... No, we can't. We can't build assemblers yet. What the hell is that? There's an achievement for, like, only building, like, 26 things by hand or something down. It's like, you don't get assemblers off the bat, so I feel like there's some math involved in figuring out what you actually have to build to get started.
Is that what you figure, Kyle?
I do.
Is Kyle a bad hombre? Did you hear when Trump said that? We got some bad hombres.
I'm not a nasty woman, so.
Oh, shit. Wait, what does hombre mean about woman?
That's Hillary Clinton's a nasty woman.
Oh.
I always saw
that. Oh, shit. I can't believe he said that, too. Kyle, there were so many fucking memes this election.
Memes. That's what I had to explain to someone in my Discord. It's like, I believe in a strict separation of memes and state, Stephen.
Is that in the Constitution, though, Kyle?
It's not, but it's what I believe. Separation of memes and state. That's my policy. Okay, so you got this powered... Actually, I should probably go down with this. Where are we going to build this? Where are we going to build the furnace array for this? Because we're going to need two. We're going to need one.
Oh, I'm sorry. Everything I said before, I would just smelt it right at the site. Because it's not like we have massive operation set up yet. What I was talking about was late game before, or whatever I got to.
Yeah, but it's like, I still like having giant furnace arrays. You see this? I hate this. It looks like, when I look over here, it looks like coal spawned entirely on top of iron.
Yeah.
I don't know if that's true. That really makes me angry when I see that shit.
Well, you just have to be really good with filter inserters. Those are some higher level inserters, but I can teach you about them.
I actually didn't use... First off, filter inserters didn't exist when I played this the last time.
Oh, so we're going to nostalgia fag. Oh, okay.
No, because you don't need that shit. That's a fucking crutch. A proper factory...
No, I don't think
by
I...
itself.
I think there were one... When I would use the multi-belts... when I would use one belt and put things in two different lanes and I wanted to stockpile a resource at the end, sometimes I would take it. But otherwise, yeah. I think I had like three filter inserters working my entire last playthrough. They seem pretty worthless.
Alright, I'm like... Although I did eventually... At one point, I switched entirely from regular inserters to fast inserters.
The regular inserters, once you get the upgrades, are still really good for like everything except for like the green circuits or if you're trying to grab.
Oh yeah.
Also, if you're trying to and if you're trying to grab things off of blue belts, you need the yellow ones won't do it. Things just flow by. Yeah, Proteus, that's what we're talking about having to use filter inserters for because we might have a spawn of iron and coal on top of each other, but smart inserters are pretty late, aren't they? Isn't that kind of late?
I don't think smart inserters exist anymore.
Or
I think filter inserters were like I don't know. I think there's different things now. They're not. Smart inserters are something else. Or they rebalance how that shit works or something. I don't know. Alright, so I'll worry about a furnace array later. Let me just get some... Relatively soon, though, I'm gonna...
Wait, we can't even build assemblers yet? Holy shit.
That's what I was saying!
What are we even doing?
We're living in the Stone Age. Because I can't really... As I said, I need science to really... I need, like, long-arm inserters, and I need splitters. So we're gonna have to build some science by hand, probably.
Have you seen any movies lately?
Not anything new.
What was the last movie you saw?
The last two movies that I randomly saw that I really liked that I was forced to watch by other people were American History X and Princess Bride.
What?
Both of those movies are fantastic.
Kyle, that was like the biggest like teen girl movie in high school, The Princess Bride. It's a funny movie though, to be fair.
It is an excellent dumb movie.
It's not dumb. It's okay. Or you mean like a comedy movie?
It is a goofy take on a children's story.
Sure.
And it is fantastic.
Yeah.
Andre the Giant is fantastic.
I liked American History X because it's surprising. I saw that movie really late too. I like that movie a lot because it's the only movie I've ever seen where a racist is actually portrayed as being somewhat intelligent. You ever notice, like, when you watch movies, like, the people that are racist are always, like, literally standing in KKK uniforms, like, screaming racist shit and horrible stuff, and they all look stupid, and they're really easy to, like, hate and think they're retarded. But the guy in American History X was actually really intelligent, but still really fucking racist, right?
Like Edward Norton?
Yeah.
Yeah, that movie, it's just fucking, it's hard to... That's a good point. I mean, I didn't think about it that much, but yeah.
Well, because like when he's making the arguments or whatnot, like he's well spoken, he sounds intelligent, like he's not just like the stereotypical screaming racist, you know? I don't know.
He kind of still is.
No.
There's more behind it.
Sure. Why did his brother have to die? Oh, spoiler alert, I guess. Why did his brother have to die at the end of the movie? I didn't understand the point of that.
Because
I feel like the character was supposed to be experiencing, like, redemption, like, thematically, because he moved past his racist shit, but then his little brother still died.
I don't know, because there was, I think one of the, they left it ambiguous what happens after that, but I think one of the, they were considering, like...
Him going back to his...
Going back to racism, yeah, essentially. I think that was, but they left it ambiguous.
Was that an implication? I wonder. I don't remember that.
I don't think it was implied. It was completely open, I feel. Because the last thing you hear in that movie is just the little brother's report or whatever.
Yeah.
Where he's like, hate is baggage and or whatever.
Oh, sure. And maybe the idea that the innocent sometimes suffer for the crimes of the guilty or shit like that, I guess. You could look at it.
Sure. But, yeah, I mean, I didn't necessarily hate it or feel like it was worthless. I felt like it was a fucking hit in the gut. It was crazy.
I'm not saying it was bad or anything. I'm just kind of curious what the point was, because it seemed like redemption was supposed to be like a big theme of the movie, but then when the little kid dies at the end anyway, it's like, oh, well, fuck. Okay, we have miners for our iron. Whoa, why are we going away from the base?
Oh, well, I'm gonna make a giant furnace array.
These stone furnaces look so fucking bad.
I'm going to make a giant furnace array, but I think I have to do it down here because I'm not going to cut down all those fucking trees.
Wait, how are we going to get coal to these things if you're building them down there? Wait.
That's temporary. What I just built is temporary.
Okay. Why not make the furnace array if we're doing stone furnaces closer to the coal belt so that we can just meme out?
Okay, so we're gonna make the factory go south. There's plenty of room down here. We're not gonna cover up anything too big. There's not like oil down here or anything. So I'm gonna make the furnace array directly south of the trees.
How are we gonna get coal to them? We're gonna have to split it off?
Yeah. You didn't use splitters anywhere near enough. I thought I'd just grab from the west. There's more coal over there.
What? I use tons of splitters, Kyle. Are you serious?
There's way more coal here than we need for electricity. There's way more coal here than we need. We do not have a problem with coal.
Okay,
so we need to get science online, and we need to get whatever gives us assemblers, long-arm inserters. With science.
Why do we need long... Why are you so obsessed with long-arm inserters? I don't get it.
It's gonna be dank. You'll see. It's gonna be... I don't know how to function without those things, honestly. Because everything, like...
What are you doing with all the iron? Fuck.
All right. I have 400 iron.
You're just jacking it all. Why?
There's fucking. We have 12 things producing iron. It'll be fine. Okay.
Okay. Okay,
cool. It'll be fine. I like iron. So, do you want to get science online, and I'll start a furnace array, since you don't know what the fuck I'm talking about?
Listen. I don't know if I trust myself to do science. Okay.
It's not hard. Just make some labs, and then make some red science, and then put it in there, and get it assemblers. I mean, we're going to automate it eventually, but we can't automate it yet. All right, give me that. Oh, I need...
Oh, my God.
I should... Okay. I'll get the furnace array down, and then we'll live... Okay.
Is it okay, Carl?
I think so. It just sucks because there's trees where I'd normally put it, but I mean the environment. So we're not gonna fuck with the trees.
No, we can
trees,
fucking kill trees. I don't care about trees.
Steven, trees absorb pollution.
Dude, let's be real, God. That's probably just a Chinese hoax, okay?
It's probably. I mean,
that's just a hoax by the biters because they're trying to fucking cuck our.
You bring up a good point. I never thought of this. Okay, how does? Oh, I need way more fucking belt. So coal, okay, I got this. No, wait, oh, am I doing this? I'm just fucking talking to myself. Don't mind me, I'm just being a fucking crazy person. So it goes in there and it comes out here. I'll just get everything set up.
Will you though, Kyle?
I will.
When I went to the voting place, some guy came in. I feel bad saying this. I don't want to. He was probably retarded, but like he comes in and I was just about to leave, and he walks up to the guys. And he's like, "Hello," and they're like, "Hey, what's up? Can we help you?" And he's like, "I'm here to cast a vote for not the criminal Hillary Rodham Clinton." He was like shouting, dude. It was really fucking awkward. Holy shit.
That's really sad.
Yeah,
that's really sad. Okay, I need more of these.
I wonder, did we all have the same teachers for the religious classes? I don't remember. Did you have high school? Yeah.
Not necessarily.
Who did you ever take a class? Who was the guy that, it was one of the, it might have been Catholic social teaching. I don't remember. The guy that did the class, and he was like a huge left-wing, like really hated Republicans. And do you know who I'm talking about?
No. Was he like the touchy-feely kind of guy?
He's the one where we did that. We did a thing in class where it was the goal, or we all had M&Ms. He handed out M&Ms to everybody. And this is still when I was an edgy inner capitalist, and I thought that my goal was to get more M&Ms than anybody else. So I had like 70 M&Ms by the end of class, and everybody else had 20. But the point of the project was that by the end of the class, he would count the lowest number of M&Ms, and that would be the bonus points you would get. And it was an exercise in sharing. Oh, you didn't have this one then.
Anything like this? No, I have no knowledge of this. This was not a teacher I had.
Okay, never mind. I don't remember his name.
Holy shit, we have coal and iron on the same belt. This is fucking cancer.
No, look, it's perfect.
You'll see. You will see the real way soon.
It's perfect, Kyle. Look, they're on different lanes. They're never going to collide with one another.
You never want to put the fucking coal. You never want to put two things in the same lane. You never want to put two things on the same belt unless you absolutely have to. Unless you're going to use them both
right there. We have stone furnaces, Kyle. We have to.
Eventually, we'll have iron furnaces, and iron furnaces you can just plop on top of stone ones.
Yeah, but iron furnaces are shit as well, Kyle.
You will see. I will teach you soon enough. Well, deal with this for now, but holy fuck, this is not good. This is not an acceptable thing that can perpetuate. I don't even know what I'm talking about. All right.
We know you don't know because you're looking
at
a superior.
Are you making science in
inventory? No. Oh, is that what I'm doing? Okay, hold on.
I need you to make some science.
Okay,
I'm making some too. I need you to make some. What do we need first? We need logistics. We need logistics, and we need. Where's long arms?
I've been gone for a few months.
Have you reconsidered banning Bombgen for $500?
I'm not banning Bombgen for money. That's unethical, guys. Come on. I'm making red science, right? That's what you want?
Yeah, we need logistics and we need automation. So we need 30 red science eventually. I'm making some too. Because I have... We'll just put these wherever the fuck we want. So, automation first.
Holy shit!
See, if you have two, if instead of you having, instead of having iron and coal in the same belt, if you have a belt of iron and a belt of coal and you use long arm inserters for the farther one away, you're literally being twice as efficient.
Yeah, but with these shitters,
twice as many resources to draw from.
Yeah, but if we were actually capped on that, then I would agree with you. But like right now, everything is working as efficiently as it can. Like right now, the thing we're capped on is mining shit. We need to mine more shit.
Steve, the problem here is you gotta think big.
Kyle, I'm thinking big, but my big thinking does not include fucking stone shit furnaces.
Did you ever watch that cartoon, Doug, where they had like that song where they started a band in one episode and like the girl was like, think big?
I don't remember this.
That has nothing to do with anything, but
considering I watch every episode of Doug, I'm pretty sure you made this up. You probably watched the cuck one that aired on like ABC after it got killed from Nickelodeon. I don't even trust you,
Kyle. I don't even know what you're talking about.
There were two Dougs. There was the original Doug, and then there was like a brighter, happier Doug.
I saw was on Nickelodeon.
Okay, all right, okay.
I don't remember watching cartoons on ABC ever.
Or there was like one of those channels that don't normally have cartoons, but did like on Saturday morning.
That could be anything.
Yeah, I don't remember which channel. That had like the Animaniacs and shit.
That could literally be anything.
No, there's like a channel that people talked about, Kyle. The channel that had Saturday morning cartoons. Yeah, it wasn't Nickelodeon and it wasn't Disney or Cartoon Network. It was like there was some channel that people talked about. Like, oh, Saturday morning cartoons. It was like...
Well, we went to the same school and I don't remember people talking about it. So obviously this was the South Building.
Well, I didn't talk about it because I play video games and I was sleeping in on fucking Saturday. I was not waking up early to fucking watch cartoons. Oh, the WB? Yeah, what channel was that on?
Was that a thing that... I don't know. I feel like it was probably called something else.
Was this its automation. Own television network? Oh, we got automation.
What did I say we needed? We need logistics.
Not Boomerang, you fucks. When I was a kid, that shit didn't even exist. Fucking kill yourselves.
Yeah, Boomerang used to be like the place where they showed old cartoons, and now they show like not that old cartoons.
Well, that's because we're older. Why are you putting the furnaces or the labs right in the middle of the power lines?
Because we're gonna move them.
The power lines?
The labs.
Oh, okay.
Like, I told you, this is fucking temporary. Like, your fucking shit furnace set up.
Most of your plans seem to be temporary, Kyle. Alright, it's okay.
So the coal's gonna come in over there.
The brighter, shittier version was on the Disney Channel. Gotcha.
Oh, that makes sense. That makes sense.
How long until we have the Mark II armor, Kyle?
Did you make any science?
Yeah, I got 9 of them.
Oh, we got... Yeah, stick them in here. Spread that shit out. I need logistics. We're about to be swimming in iron. We need to do copper.
Oh, shit. What channel was this on? One Saturday morning. One Saturday morning. I remember this.
I remember that shit. Yeah.
Yeah. What was this on? What channel was this, guys? Oh god, that shitty 90s CGI. Destiny, the power. Wait, what? What's wrong with our power?
We're running out because we didn't build enough.
Hold on, chill. I'm working on it.
Remember when I told you we should just get one thing going? But you're like, oh no, the environment.
Oh, I see what's going on. Don't worry, I'm taking care of it, okay?
I am out of copper. Oh my god, and you didn't even spread the science out. You just stuck it all in one.
I thought you were sticking a lot on the other ones. Damn, don't blame me for your laziness, Kyle. Oh, I guess when I started my early game, I only had like one or two miners running, so I guess my perspective is really fucked on a lot of this.
Yeah, I normally just build one 1410 and then just we're good for a little while. Whoa, I'm lagging. Server is not responding. That's not good.
Are you still lagging?
No, we're good. I think.
Don't mind me. I'm just getting a little cucks. You know how it goes.
Yeah, I do on occasion.
Wait, do you get the cucks lag?
Sometimes. Seems like at night a lot.
Yeah. Wait, that happens to you too?
Like randomly at night.
Yeah, when other people are using the network a lot, it's pretty fucking annoying. Oh, did you know that I moved?
I did.
Oh, yeah, that was part of the reason I bought a new house, is to get better internet.
You have two houses now.
Yeah, and two shitty internet connections. Good, man.
How did you not move somewhere with like CenturyLink or is CenturyLink garbage too?
I looked around for CenturyLink, but there wasn't. I couldn't find. So like, if I was gonna move, I had to be in a good school district for Nathan. That was like priority one. I would never compromise on that. So that means Westside and Millard West. But Millard West is way the fuck out there, like 170th and like Harrison. I didn't realize how far out Millard West was. So then that pretty much left Westside, and then in the Westside district, I couldn't find any houses with CenturyLink. So.
Gotcha. Other priorities. I didn't realize that. Are we really like four science short or like two short? We are. This
Hold
sucks.
On, dude. I got some. I'm throwing it in.
Good shit. You know how to like use control click or whatever it is to do half of it, right?
Obviously.
Okay. I don't know if I believe you, but that's fine. All right. I don't even know what I don't even care what we research next. I have what I need for now. I feel like you're feeling for the flow of time in this game is bad. I feel like it took you probably 10 hours to get from...
Yeah, considering that it was my first time ever playing this game ever. Yeah.
I'm just saying, we're going to be... You're on like, stone furnaces for a pretty good amount of time.
Are you about to jack my fucking coal?
Oh, yeah.
Are you splitting it?
No, we're just jacking all of it.
Oh, we're totally ignoring this whole area over here?
You see these furnaces over here? They're useless now. I don't like them anymore. Oops, actually, I shouldn't have done this. I should have just taken the inserters.
Well, way to go, Kyle. Now you fucked it all up.
I'm not done with the left side yet, but this will be fine. So, these go this way. Now I need 8 long arms. See, look at this. It's beautiful. It's symmetrical. It's pleasing to the eye. It It's missing a spot. There we go.
Kyle, it's beautiful. I doubted you, Kyle, but I want you to know that I no longer doubt you.
It's fucking amazing! And then when we need to move up to iron, we can just plop new iron ones on top, and we're already, and we're in business. We're producing ridiculous amounts. And my pickaxe broke.
You can grab the furnaces up here. I'm junking the burner mining drills.
Is there a way you can destroy things now? Because there wasn't the last time I played.
Nope. You put them in a box and then you destroy the box.
And then you just, yeah, that's really lame.
Man, I was so mad. I had aliens come in and beat my shit, and it was the first time I'd ever lost anything. They blew up a box that had like 200 solar panels in it. I was pretty upset.
Ooh, that's rough.
Rip.
Solar panels are not. That shit takes way too long to make. Okay. All right, so where are we going to plop down this highway? See, like you can already see, we have a lot of pollution, and we're getting close to the point where that pollution is going to run into that base down there.
Well, maybe you should have been more environmentally friendly like I am. I guess it, like, the difference between the way we played, since I didn't understand the scale of anything, was my earlier operations were way smaller. So I feel like,
oh, yeah.
Like right now, it feels like we're getting a ton of resources, but we can't do anything technologically with it. Like, we're... Like, this is a huge amount of iron and shit, but look, what are we doing with it?
Nothing yet, but I mean, like, it's there when we need it.
Well, right now, like, we're about to get ass-fucked by aliens. We're gonna get fucked.
Well, that's why we have to build turrets.
But why not just not have this much production until your technology...
We're gonna need it, Steven.
Okay, alright, my bad. Okay.
Think big. I'm all about thinking big, man. I love the production.
Big time. Big league, Kyle. Alright.
Think big. I'm all about it. All right, so what do we need? Because we need to do this, because eventually, as I said, we need like a highway, essentially. We need like four, I think it's four. How big are roboports? They're 4x4, right?
Wait, we're doing robots?
Well, again, I'm thinking ahead. So it's like when I build this, we want to make sure that there's room for roboports.
We can just add roboports later, damn.
But you want to make sure that there's room between your giant bus of...
There's always room for roboports, dog.
All right, so eventually we want to do the same thing with copper. All right, I'm going to make an assembler, and I'm going to get conveyor going, because we're going to need a shitload of that.
Can we automate our research yet? Am I allowed to do that?
If you can get it going, yeah. If you want to try and do it there, that's fine. But eventually, we'll probably move it.
Yeah.
But I mean, like, it's so easy to do reds that that's not really a big deal.
What,
But I think the next big thing is we need to get copper online. Because, like, you see how I kind of laid a blueprint, or I kind of laid a groundwork down here?
Nope. Oh, yeah, I see.
Like, this left side is going to be
a full iron?
It's going to be iron, and this right side is going to be copper. And then in the middle, we're going to have steel and then green chips.
Jesus fuck, Kyle.
And I need to make a belt balancer right in front of the... I need it right on the ends. That's fine. I can do that later. We don't need that yet. But essentially, I need to make another furnace array for copper over there.
Did you hear about his on the wall? Maybe in some places it'll be a fence.
Yeah, yes, we talked. Yeah. It's unfortunate.
Wow, you wanted the wall, Kyle? I didn't know you were like that.
I mean, you might as well go all out if you're going to say something that dumb.
I think one of my favorite parts in talking to my mom about things was listening to my mom. So, like, I'm talking to my mom. Oh, dude, fuck, she got so mad. I'm stealing some of this iron, okay? Are you going to get really mad?
No, you're good. We have, as you said, we have like way more iron than we're gonna need. We're totally good on iron for a while. That's the plan. I actually have way too much iron in my fucking inventory.
Oh, fuck, I made a mistake. Asking my mom, Mom, you know people illegally immigrate and shit from Mexico because it's like really fucked them on it. She's like, yeah, but they have to come here legally. Like, that's not okay. It's not okay for them to blah, 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 our laws and everything. And then, so like, turning that back around, I was like, well, what about all of the family that you talk about that illegally immigrated from Cuba? And you thought that that was like really brave and shit of them.
God.
She got so fucking mad. That's totally fucking different, Steven. That's a Castro's evil communist. Oh, shit.
Oh, God. That's.
Rip. Those memes, dude.
Like, Like, my dad's a Republican, and I love my dad, and I'm just glad your mom seems a little out there. It's one of those things that sometimes you just gotta put it in perspective. And it's like, hey, at least I'm not as bad as that guy.
You need to queue up some research. I don't know what you want to research next, but you gotta queue it up.
Oh, do I have to do it? You can't?
Oh, no, you don't have to, but I mean, like...
I don't know. We're good. I don't know.
Okay, I'm just going to start knocking out all the reds then, okay?
Yeah, go for it. I don't have anything I necessarily need anymore. Because I'm just going to set up a furnace array for copper.
Oh, my God, I'm retarded. I don't know what I'm even doing.
And I'm just building a fuck ton of electric mining drills at the moment.
Fuck, where's all of our copper at?
I'm making it.
God damn it.
We don't have that much. We're kind of just living on those two small ones. So what made you go back to League of Legends?
I don't know, honestly. I just tried it again, and for some reason I enjoyed playing it again, so... I didn't like... Because I had been doing pretty much variety gaming up to that point, and I just don't like... I don't know, I have to be playing something that it feels competitive and has a mechanical aspect to it I found is really important to me. Like, Hearthstone got way too boring. The lack of mechanics is just really boring to me.
Yeah, I was surprised you went as far with that game as you did, especially considering how random it is.
Yeah, I was also really disappointed, because I feel like it has to have, like, a decent depth to it, but the fact that I was able to make Legend in literally, like, 2 months of playing, it's like, okay, well, this is really retarded.
I told you when you started, Hearthstone is about the grind.
Yeah, I guess.
It's not really about... Oh, I need more. It's not... Like, professional Hearthstone is a thing, but it's not the same as professional StarCraft. No one's ever going to be, like, the 5-time reigning Hearthstone champion. That's just not going to happen.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know. I wouldn't speak to that because I'm not sure how true that is, so... But
I mean, I could be wrong, but I just... I don't... Like, there's never going to be a flash in StarCraft. A flash of StarCraft.
Yeah. Kyle, where the fuck is...
Oh, I'm sorry, Hearthstone.
Our copper furnaces. Fuck.
I'll get something basic set up here in a second. Oh, fuck. I need coal. That's the problem. I'm going to have to conveyor coal over here.
Hello,
do I have any coal? Oh, I have a shitload of coal in my inventory. I suppose I can just do that. Can you get power over here?
I can get anything anywhere, Kyle. Hold on. Actually, maybe not, because I don't know if I have the copper to do it. Where do you need it? Over at that... Wait, why are you going with the one way over there instead of the one right here?
Because it's like in the middle of a fucking sea.
Who, does that matter?
I don't know. It just seems like it'd be harder to get everything out.
Okay.
Fucking all these trees, though. That's right, because it's covered in trees. I'm not going to cut all that shit down. That's way too much work.
Kyle, what would Paul Bunyan have done?
I don't know. What did Paul Bunyan do?
He was the guy that swung the axes over his shoulder and then chopped through that mountain until he had a heart attack and died or something.
So, was he the guy that built the railroad or something? I don't know these things.
Wasn't that his story? They needed to get some train, and so he single-handedly outmined, like, a machine.
I feel like that's not him, but I could be
that
wrong.
I thought that was Paul Bunyan, wasn't it?
Was that like John Henry? I don't know.
Wait, were you going to say John Hancock?
John Henry.
Oh. I thought Paul Bunyan was the guy that swung the things. You're thinking of John Henry? Am I? What did Paul Bunyan do?
Who is
Paul Bunyan? really makes you think.
Is Chad agreeing with me? Is it John Henry? Am I the best?
Wait, what the fuck? Oh, why did you even build furnaces up there at all?
Just because I put coal, because they're making copper for you. Because you're like, hey, we need more copper.
Wow, thanks.
So I'm like, yeah, I'll throw something together that's... Although I do need coal down here. That's going to be the annoying thing, is getting coal down here. Because I have this mostly set up.
Don't worry, it's coming, Kyle. Just chill out, all right?
I'm chilling. Got the input ready.
Kyle and Destiny can become progressives even being raised in extremely conservative household, then there is still hope left for America after Trump.
Do you ever keep up with any StarCraft 2 news or anything going on with the community or anything?
Here and there, but not nearly as much as... I keep up with, like, Dota more than StarCraft.
Oh, I gotcha.
Why, something interesting happened?
Oh, no, just funny memes. There's a guy named Avilo, he just has, like, mental breakdowns and shit. It's pretty funny.
Avilo is as old as time, Steven.
Yeah.
He's been trying to play mech, and...
When I went back to playing recently, and I want to get GM with all three races, now that they finally have that separate race for MMR, I want to buy his, I'm going to buy Avilo's cap or whatever, and then wear it, and I'll do, like, the Avilo voice while I play, and I'll try to get to GM using mech, since he's not GM with it. I think that'd be pretty funny.
Nice meme. Nice meme indeed.
Oh my god, these belts are painfully fucking slow, Kyle.
Yep. It's okay, though. We'll be there soon.
Kyle, I know I didn't just see you jack all the fucking copper up here.
Oh, shit. I'll go put it all in these things down here. I don't need it. I just wanted to get rid of that.
Oh, actually, wait, I have a decent amount of my never mind.
Okay, I only have like 300. We will be in business soon. Do we know how many active people actually play StarCraft these days?
I don't know. At the summit, they told us 2 million. That's not NDA'd, I don't think. So, I mean, that's what they said. I don't know if that's true or not, but they said that the majority of the people play single player and co-op now, I guess.
Oh, you know what? I bet that probably... Well, the thing is, when was Legacy of the Void actually released? No, there's been a BlizzCon since then. I don't know. That seems like a lot. I could be wrong, though.
Yeah, it did seem like a lot. I didn't believe it, but...
Because, I mean, every once in a while, we'll go back and play team games, because that shit's still fun. I would play more of that, but I don't have people to play with.
Yep.
That's life for you.
Red potions only need... Oh my god, they need so much shit, Kyle.
Red potions?
I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing. Oh god, yeah, what the fuck? I need gears and copper?
Well, you can just wait. It really won't be that easy at this point, yeah.
Just...
Okay, so belt balancer. I need to look what the fuck this thing looks like. That's what I'm looking for. Like, you honestly might as well wait on those.
It's too late now, Kyle. I'm already invested.
Like, I'm... Because, like, you need... No, you might as well just fucking tear that shit down, man.
Listen, this is a temporary setup, okay? Just chill out.
Well, it's going to be obsolete real soon.
How soon is real soon?
Like, 5 minutes?
That's a lot of research. That's a lot of researching time, Kyle.
It's like we're gonna take. Why did I run out? Oh, I ran out of belt. That's why this is taking forever.
Fucking rich. Fucking idiot.
That shit.
Kyle, you're not even. You don't even have the copper over here. What the fuck, Kyle?
Working on the iron. How's this work? Okay, no, it's like this.
Okay, can I run this? Can I start running this copper over there?
Yeah, you can run the copper to the main bus, though. I need to... I feel like I made this more complicated than it needed to be, but it'll still do the same job.
Main buses.
Just what we're talking about. I'm just copying someone else's terminology. How people call.
No. But I mean, like, is it this one right here where the iron is, or the one in the over here?
I would say this is all the main bus. This is just the main area. Thing.
Gotcha.
Yeah, because we're just gonna break. Like when we need stuff, we're just gonna break it off.
Okay. I'm just going to bring it down right here.
That works.
Am I allowed to split off from this, or is that a bad hombre?
I would split off after this.
Oh my god, Kyle, are you fucking kidding me? So, like, off of one of these four lanes?
Like this, and make it over. What are you... Wait, whoa, where are you going with that?
I need to get it up here, Kyle.
Just build it down here, okay?
Oh my fucking
build it right
God.
Here, and I will help you, okay? You need iron plates and gear wheels? Okay.
All right, all of this is coming down, Kyle. Unbelievable.
I'm going to pull one of these, and I'm going to get one of these. And it's like, okay, what's the best way to do this? So copper and iron gear.
You didn't say shit about that, Kyle. What the fuck, Kyle?
So what is it? It's one gear wheel to one copper, and gear wheels are half of, or one plate to one. All right. By the way, we only need to make five of these.
Five what?
Five red science. Five assemblers making red science.
Got it, dude.
I messed this up.
Okay, so what are you working on the left? Gear wheel manufacturing?
Yeah. I don't ever put gear wheels on a belt.
What? More than like why? Because
gear wheels make so fast that whenever I need them, I just make inserters right. Or I just make assemblers right in front of where I need them.
But then you've got to run the iron all the way over there too, no?
Yeah, but iron, you're gonna run iron everywhere. Like, there's no big deal with running iron somewhere. So like the way I'm thinking, I don't remember how I did this. As I said, I love my long arm inserters. Actually, let's do it on the other side. It's like... Oh no, I'm an idiot. See, one of the times I did this, I did all the math to figure out like what's optimal, what I actually needed, and I don't remember any of it.
I mean, we can just, as long as you have enough space, we can always add or take away.
So let's just do, this is going to look kind of ugly. How did I do this? Because we do need to put them on, like we do need to put iron gear wheels on a belt, but I just want to put it right next to the copper.
I think mail is kind of cool in general. You know, you can ship anything around the world in like 2 days. That's pretty cool. Or around the country in 2 days.
Like physical mail?
Yeah.
Sure. I just don't like getting most of it.
Why is that?
Because it's never anything useful.
Yeah, it's good.
All the good mail that I need goes to my parents because I don't ship shit to my apartment.
Why not?
It's just out of safety. It's just shipped to a house. I don't have a house.
Have you been looking into buying one yet, or do you not care yet?
Nah, I don't care. House is a lot of work. They're not as good of investments as a lot of people think. Not that they're bad, but...
People romanticize it a lot, for sure. I don't disagree. You have upkeep, you've got maintenance, you've got, like, replacements and repairs, and, yeah. It's not like you buy a house and it's free money or whatever, sure.
Yeah. I feel like this is enough, and I don't need any more than this.
What do you do? Do you have, like, a 401k or anything now, or do you still just keep your money in the bank, or...?
Oh, I have... Yeah, I have a 401k. I probably could give more to it, but I give quite a bit to it.
Do you have like any other investments or?
Yeah, I have like a decent chunk of money that's just in a Vanguard account. It's just basically in index funds.
Yeah, that's what I do. The S&P 500 ETFs on Vanguard.
Yeah. That's where a lot of my retirement, my 401k is as well. Fuck trying to beat the market. Just get it. It's fine.
How? But you work for a CPA firm. You should be fucking investing in Wall Street, dude. You gotta do the crazy fucking memes.
That's not what accountants do. I'm not a stockbroker. That's not...
Fucking shitter. What do you find your fucking account number on the site? Holy shit. Hold on.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to find my mom wants to ship something, so she needs my FedEx account number, but I don't know where the fuck you find it at. Oh my god.
Oh, maybe I should have put on... Nah, it's fine.
How much is the rent in the apartment that you live at?
What is it? It's like 800 something a month. Oh, I don't have... Fuck, this doesn't work like I remember it working because we have shitty power poles. It's okay. I mean, it's not the greatest. I could probably find a cheaper apartment. There's no way I'm going to find a more convenient one, though.
Sure. I mean, you're still in a decent part of town, like that West Omaha around...
Yeah, and I mean, I am like literally, I'm 5 minutes from my job. I haven't had any issues with this place. That's the main thing, is I really haven't had any issues.
Sure.
These go on the far side, right? We'll see. A lot of the time when I build stuff, I just make the goal of building one a second. So I know reds make one every 5 seconds. Do you have all this, do you have all the labs in your inventory?
Yes, I'm holding 5 of them here. Yeah. I just upgraded our power because we were running really low. We're still running low. Is it 14 boilers to 10 engines or 10 boilers to 14 engines?
14 boilers to 10 engines. All right, we're going to need turrets.
Oh, I remember why I hate these fucking steam engines so much. You can't walk through them.
Yeah. I mean, I always try to make like a gap in the pipe.
Or use an underground one or whatever.
Yeah, use an underground pipe right after the pump, just so I can get through that side.
God, this is already like more pollution than I think my entire last factory made.
I know, I'm a pollution machine. I understand this. Thinking big has its price.
As long as you bring back the jobs from overseas, Co.
I don't even know how to read this anymore. Are we capped on available performance?
Yeah, I don't understand. Even though this is more than I've ever ran steam before, I don't feel like we should be capped. What's going on, guys? Does anyone? Oh wait, hold on. The temperature of the boilers is still really bad. Let it catch up.
Oh okay, gotcha. It's still working up there. You also only have 9.
Did I not make 10?
I count
9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
No, I meant 10 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Oh, yeah. But even with 9 of these, I never had How many Steam engines did I have at most on my run through? Was it 5?
I think it's 14 to. I think 14 to 10 will max out a water pump.
Yeah, that's that. I know that's true. Hold on, I need to get more iron and build one more engine. Okay, I guess we're just using a fuck ton more power than I ever used on Steam.
I am, that's what happens.
You had 5 or 6 when you switched to solar.
Oh, no.
That's fucking odd. Dude, I was so green. Yeah, I think that probably did play a decent role in why I never got attacked.
Is that you just didn't have, like, we're gonna have...
Yeah, my pollution was, like, really well managed. My factory was relatively small because I was still learning everything, and I switched to solar so early. Do we have labs set up, or do I need to give you those?
No, I didn't make any more. Right. I guess I made one. Because whenever we make green, I think we can just put it right below red. Like, this thing that I do where I put 2 down and then I leave a space, I feel like I do that all the time. Hmm. Just because it helps with power management.
No, I don't think it feels less space efficient. Because you're never, like, maxing grabbers out on a fucking assembly thing. Except for maybe on the copper ones when you get
maybe
the assembly
it's just,
green.
Maybe it's just the thing that it just makes it look neat. And the power... Well, it's the power overlaps perfectly when you have medium power poles.
Oh, yeah.
Like, see how there's one space? So the power just, like... The power works really nicely. That's probably... That's really the only reason I do it. All right. I need to get all this fucking coal out of my inventory. Because, like, right now I'm already really worried about getting attacked from the south.
Don't worry, dude. I built extra magazines. I'm ready, dog.
To the point where I think we should probably get turrets next. So I could start setting up green science. Our green ships. This is what, 3 to 2? We have fast inserters. Okay.
Can we start working towards solar power so we don't have to build another steam engine?
Well, I mean, that's... We're going to be... I feel like we're going to have every bit of red researched here really quick. Red doesn't take that long.
Oh, sure.
Unless it's gotten more. Where's turrets? I feel like we want that next. Yeah. Look how fucking fast that thing goes. Oh, yeah. And we want automation 2. Because I'll put green science on this belt, too, on the other side.
Oh, I went, oh, now Kyle wants to mix the belts. Hmm.
I only mix belts when I know they're, like, going into something.
Sure.
Right there. That's the strats. Oh, God, I can't remember how this works. Because there's, like, an optimal setup for green ships. Or there's at least a really good one.
Are you talking about the ratios, or are you talking about, like, actual, like, positioning of the buildings and everything?
Like, the positioning of the buildings and everything.
Oh.
And it's like... it's like this.
Uh-oh.
Blue party hat has shit taste in anime. Everyone bully him. Bonus meme. Nathan Weeb double bonus meme. I've missed Kyle DeFellas.
Holy shit, you building enough? Whatever, it's fine. I feel like that's more than we're gonna be able to use, but who cares.
For the entire game?
I don't know. I think I had 12. Maybe I had more than that. It also depends on how much we get backed up on things.
I think we'll be okay. Thinking big, Kyle.
You are thinking big. I like it.
Thinking big.
It's all about thinking big.
All right. Well, there's all the... Oh, never mind. Not yet. I'm just going to start knocking out all the red research, okay? Oh, shit. Yeah, I just canceled here. My bad.
That's all I'm doing. I'm not doing anything else. I'm just... Oh, yeah.
What?
We're going to be in trouble relatively soon. Can you try and get, like, some automated, like, turrets automated so we can get a stockpile of turrets and get some, and then ammo after that?
Oh, I'm gonna God, really? Can we do laser turrets, or do you not like laser turrets?
You realize how far we are from laser turrets?
No.
Like, here's the thing. I want you to hit M. And hit Alt until you see, like, the red area with the pollution.
What's oh shit.
Oh, we're already getting attacked. Yep, we've already waited too long.
This is what happens when you pollute like a fucking literal madman, Kyle.
I know. This is why I was a little bit worried to put it on like higher levels of spawner. Yeah, we need turrets, and we need them bad. Like, you played a very peaceful, small game, but if... And I probably go... I go real big, I know that, and there's downsides to that. Oh, fuck, that's right, they go under my gun.
Fucking idiot, Kyle, come on. Have you ever been to a place in Omaha called the Drover?
Never heard of it.
Oh, fuck, dude. It's the sick as fuck steakhouse. Holy shit. They have fillets that are so good.
Really?
Yeah. I would suggest it. For the fillet, I think it's like $60, but it's like easily worth it. It's really, 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 really good.
That's some expensive ass steak right there.
We went to, where did we go to? Little Sebastian's or whatever? Or
Brother Sebastian's.
That steak was only, I thought that was kind of meh. It was okay, like it wasn't bad, but.
I like that place. I like their prime rib. I don't know, I didn't have a steak, I had prime rib.
Have you ever been to a Brazilian barbecue before?
I've heard. I kind of know what they are, but I've never been there.
Oh, they're super sick. I think there's one in Lincoln, but I don't know if there are any in Omaha. I feel like there wouldn't be. I think it's too expensive, but.
It's too expensive for Omaha, but there's one in Lincoln?
Well, Lincoln's the capital, though. They got football over there, dude. What, you build radars, Kyle? No, oh, that's where all of our fucking power is going. Holy shit.
I didn't build them that long ago.
Yeah, nice, but I was wondering how that thing is. That's like half of our power right now.
If it is.
Holy fuck.
I didn't realize they were that power consumption. All right,
green research, Kyle. Get on it. Fuck.
Fuck, we're gonna get attacked real soon. I'm almost afraid to put these green I'm almost afraid to put these green chips online.
No, we're fine.
Because all of our pollution is just barely starting to encroach. It's starting to touch the aliens, and they don't like that shit. Are you ready for the ridiculous amount of green chips that this thing is gonna put out?
I'm ready, Kyle.
I guess this is only two. Alright, we need fucking turrets, and we need them.
Okay, I've got the turret situation, don't worry.
Alright, I'm gonna get some automated wall building.
Do gun turrets need to be, connected to power?
No, but you do have to manually feed ammo.
What is, who's piloting them? What the fuck? Are there other people here?
That's, you know, sometimes we just don't ask questions. We're thankful for that the gun turrets don't need power.
That's shit lore, Kyle.
Sometimes sacrifices have to be made in the name of making it into a video game. Did we get fucked on oil? I don't see any oil anywhere. I see one.
Oh, people were complaining about that too. I had a really good oil spawn near my base.
Oh man, I think we got fucked on oil. That's not good. This is gonna be hard.
We'll figure it out.
I'm sure we'll.
How many magazines can these turrets hold?
Like 50? A lot.
Okay, fuck.
However many you can hold in your inventory, I think they can hold there. Oh, that's right. This is such a pain in the ass because I don't really want to automate coal out here.
Turrets can hold 100, damn. Wait, what? We don't need to automate any more coal. We haven't have coal to last like the entire game. Holy fuck.
Well, I'm making stone, and to make wall, you need stone bricks.
Wow.
And it's like, I don't want to run coal over here to get this automated.
Wait, why would you have to run coal to automate anything?
Because I need to smelt it, or I need to put it in a furnace.
Oh, we're still using the shitter furnace. Wait, what are you going to do when we get to electric furnaces? Are you going to have to destroy everything?
I mean, yeah, but this is still worth doing.
Okay. Are we making green pots yet?
I mean, I can get started on that, but I'm a little worried about it.
Kyle, I got defense. Don't worry about it.
Okay? All right, you got defense? Yeah. All right, I'll trust you. If you got defense, I'll start working on greens.
What the fuck is the point of the splitting so much, Kyle? I don't understand. Why are we splitting so much?
What do you mean splitting so much?
Why do we have I'm not sure. Never mind. This is too far beyond my understanding.
It's just neat. It's very organized.
Yeah, but like, what's the advantage of like all doing all the underground shit instead of just running like four lanes like straight and then having all the splitters, like?
Well, what do you mean? Like what I'm doing here?
Like
what underground lanes do you? Out of curiosity, what underground lanes do you think are like unnecessary?
Hold on. Okay, here.
Possible?
Just remember where this is, because I'm just going to rebuild real fast, and then you can just try it and do it afterwards, because I don't understand. Okay, are you ready?
Oh, this right here? This right here. You don't understand what this thing here.
Yeah. Like,
this is a belt balancer.
So this,
like, it makes it so that when one thing comes out, it comes out each of the four lanes, it comes out evenly.
Okay, but like, so this won't do that?
No. I mean, it'll split them up, but it won't be exactly even.
Okay.
So the purpose of this is so, like, I have one going out, and it's going evenly into each of the four lanes.
Okay, well, Kyle, what if I told you that I had a balancer that was even better and simpler?
You might, but, I mean, it's probably a little less efficient. I've seen ones that look a little bit simpler, but I remember reading that people saying that they have issues. I don't know.
Okay. All right.
No, they go down here.
You know what, Kyle?
I might have made a more complicated one than.
Yeah, I feel like this might be a little bit more complicated. Than it,
it might have. I just literally look one up on the internet. Because I'm never going to remember how these things look. But see, like, we're already, like, this steel is, like, our production's already getting wrecked.
What do you mean?
Like, our iron, you see how it's, like, dribbling through here?
Yeah. Can we get green pots online? Why are we, we've got so many resources coming in. We can't fucking build anything good. Fuck.
What was I doing? Oh, yeah, I was going to get walls. We're going to get wrecked here.
We're not going to get wrecked. Get green pots. Get green pots. Yeah, I know. We're going to get wrecked. That's why we got to get green pots real fast so we don't get wrecked.
You realize that we're not gonna have laser turrets and like that shit until blue pots, right? And for blue pots, we need oil.
Wait, what?
There's no fucking oil on this map.
No, you don't need You don't need blue pots for the right laser turret.
You need batteries, don't you?
No, I don't think so. But you might.
I feel like the flow of time. You know, you're not remembering the order of things correctly.
Well, no, it's just that my scale is so much smaller. Fuck, you do need batteries.
I was about to say, I know you need oil for batteries, and we're fucked on oil. Oh my god, we have to kill so much shit, too. Why did I let you talk?
Look at the northeast. There's an oil thing up there.
Listen,
dude, it's probably a 100% high yield. I'll throw some productivity modules on the pump jacks. I'll throw some productivity modules on the refinery, dude. It'll be the most productive fucking lone hero you've ever seen.
That?
What?
You need oil for productivity modules.
Well, we're going to bring it in one thing at a time.
Holy shit, we are the red science masters over here.
Yeah, we are, dude.
Holy shit. Okay. Green science. Inserters and transport belt. Okay. Inserters are...
Where the fuck are all of our green ships going? Why are these taking so much...
Oh, because they're getting stuck in these chests. The way this works, I guess I could put a cap on it.
Oh. Yeah, I would cap these, because that's what's eating up all of our iron right now.
Yeah, we don't need this many green ships.
Fucking shitter.
And they'll just fucking go on forever.
Your iron's going to be cooked for a long time. Good luck. All right, I'm going to go explore to the northeast a little bit, all right? Be careful.
All right.
What is that? Oh, turret. Look, see? Got him, dude. Easy. I heard that if you kill aliens, it speeds up their evolution, so we should probably avoid confrontation.
Yeah, it does, but the only way you can ever really get aliens to stop attacking you is to get them completely out of your field of pollution.
Sure, but...
That gets real rough real fast.
Oh my
it does
god.
You were right, though. It does speed up their evolution.
This is cancerous. Fuck. How do people walk like this?
I'm just worried about the lack of oil.
I'm gone, dude. Don't worry. There's really only one. Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah, I want to say that when I played, I definitely... I'm remembering now, I think I definitely just jacked up the oil spawn rate.
So I just assume from my play that they always spawn in like clusters of 10 or 15, but I guess that's not true.
Hmm.
Yo, automate fucking green pots. That's your job right now. Are you doing it?
I'm working on it. Okay. I'm working on it.
Fuck. 43% yield. Okay. Nice move. All right. Well, I've secured one oil field.
Oh, shit. This game might be getting real lame real fast.
That's all right. We'll find oil. This is so fucked.
Yeah, I got a bad feeling.
Oh no. What if I die, do we lose our game?
No, I think you just I don't remember. I think you just respawn.
Do I lose all the items I'm holding?
I believe that's the case.
Okay, well. Okay, we're not there's nothing to explore the north. There's only pain and suffering there, okay? Okay, don't go north.
I'll believe you. You know, there's probably a lot of pain and suffering in every direction.
Hmm. All right, well, I'm going to go to the west.
Oh, God, I didn't need all that conveyor.
Oh, you should probably cap that conveyor producer. I think we had, like, over 1,000.
Oh, yeah, it's like, it was full. And, oh, shit.
What's up?
All right, what the fuck is going on with it? I'm like, why am I not... Where's our iron going? So, like, this is the point where I would just get a shitload of iron being produced.
Oh, my God.
But it's like, that's just going to make us pollute even more. Like, I would just set up, like, 4 more furnace arrays.
Okay, to the west, there's only pain and misery there as well.
I was about to say, I'm telling you, man, there's probably pain and misery in most directions. Is my belt balancer not working?
We're getting green pots soon, right, Kyle?
We don't have any iron.
We don't have any iron?
Why is my... Like, we're not backed up anywhere. Where is this all going? Did you... Seriously, where's our... Okay, I guess we're starting to get backed up. We have to just completely stop green chip production, pretty much.
We look like we're okay on iron, no?
I mean, now we are, because we're not actually producing conveyor, and we're not actually producing green chips.
Yeah, the green chips were eating all of our iron before, I think.
As I said, this is the point in the game where I just made like a shitload of iron, but there's so many enemies that I'm spooked.
Okay, Kyle, for a thing that's supposed to balance the belt very evenly, why is your left lane completely devoid of iron?
Because it balances it. That's what I was wondering. I was wondering if I fucked it up, but we're not using anything in the two middle lanes, so those are going to fill up.
Okay, but why is there no iron going to the left?
Yeah, I've messed up. I had to have messed something up.
Oh. Do you normally, if you, I mean, I can fix this. The problem is you're not bringing in any iron on the left, right?
Well, no, that's not the problem.
Are you sure?
This should be. No matter what lane it goes in, it should be fine. It's because these were regular conveyor belts, and there should be a splitter here. It's like that should fix it.
Oh.
Since there were regular conveyors there, it wasn't getting split properly.
Oh well, nice.
I know, right?
I see. Okay, so it's 2-1-2. Okay, so why? Fuck. Okay, hold on. I'm so confused. So why do we need these underground lanes at all? What the fuck is the point?
The underground lanes?
Yeah.
I mean, I haven't done the math on it. Or I think I mean, I don't know how it would fuck it up if we took them out.
Okay, I just want to try it because I'm just so I can understand. Because understanding is knowledge is power.
I agree with that statement. It's all about learning. Oops, no, do not. That's not working.
Actually, and I don't even know what the purpose of this splitter is. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe this will... Okay, I'm going to eat all this.
Like, the thing is, it's complicated, but no matter which of the four you put input into, it's going to come out evenly throughout all four.
Yeah, but now what I'm asking is, it looks like this will do the same thing.
But is that going to do the same thing if I'm using one of the middle inputs?
Yeah, why wouldn't it? Because all four lanes are being mixed into these two things that's being mixed into this one thing that's sending...
It's also going to make it even on left and right sides of the belts, too.
Yeah, but shouldn't this make it even, too?
I don't know. Like, I think that's why this one is so complicated, is that it's 100% even between all four lanes, and it's 100% even between the left and right side of every single belt.
Like, oh, between the left and right side of every single belt?
Yeah. Like, look at the middle. Like, look at the middle lane. The middle lane, it only goes. Well, no, it's now it's going on the left.
But look, it just did two to the right on this one. See, these two are on the right in the row.
Yeah, yeah. So it's not even. So it's like two right, two left. I don't know. I've never looked at it back. Yeah, I don't know if it's even on left and right sides of the belt. That's probably the difference, is my guess. So we need what? I think it's six, because these are one every 6 seconds. Yes, I need two more.
Did they kill the turret? Oh no, they're not at the turret. Fuck.
You're killing something. Something's destroyed.
I need some tracks. Never mind, I have tracks actually.
You mean conveyor?
Yeah, Kyle, that's what I mean, okay?
Tracks. Hey, we got green science online.
Where? Oh, never mind. Listen, it's priority, okay?
That's fine. I just... Oh, that's right. You don't need it. I forgot that you don't need batteries for solar energy. You need them for accumulators.
Well... Kind of, yeah.
So we're only fucked at nighttime.
Well, yeah, so you kind of do need the...
I knew you needed batteries for something. Where's my bottleneck? Oh, my bottleneck is iron.
Well, yeah. I'm cucking you really hard right now. Hold on, I'm almost done.
That's fine. You're just... it's just green science. I just wanted to make sure I had all my ratios right. For some reason, I wasn't sure if I needed two inserters or not, but I think I'm fine with one. Oh yeah, so you found, I think I've seen that one. I think I've seen that belt balancer, and I think it's like almost as good. I can't remember what's wrong with that one. It's got the curved bullshit.
All right, I'm gonna eat all this and see how it comes out.
All right, I'll be right back. I'm gonna take a piss.
Careful.
Oh, fuck. How do I... Can you hear me right now?
No, why?
Okay, never mind, you can't. I don't remember. As I said, I'm used to not using a push-to-talk, so I have an open mic, and I...
Oh, and you have a wireless headset, don't you?
No, I don't have a wireless headset.
Oh.
I used to at one point, but I had a hotkey set up to mute myself. And I just realized I muted myself in Discord and not in Skype. Whatever.
Oh, so Kyle's was almost done. He just needed to do these memes.
All right, I'm back.
We need way more green pot.
Yeah, the bottleneck is iron.
Okay, that'll be fixed soon. It's taking care of itself, okay?
How's it taking care of itself?
Are you down here looking at it? Look, this is start. As soon as this backs up completely, I think it might be fixed. We'll see.
Yeah.
Oh, moment of truth. Whoa, what? Where did they all go?
See how it's set up? How both the iron gear wheel and the yellow inserter are off of the same line?
Yeah.
Neither one, like, this thing can take a fuckload of iron. As I said, this is the point where I normally build another furnace array.
Yeah, we need more. We need more iron. Yeah.
That will cause a lot of pollution, though.
Well, how far are we from electric? What is it under? Advanced material processing 2? Oh, we're a ways from that. Fuck. We should do that first. Anyway, okay, I'm gonna do advanced material processing 2, okay?
Okay.
Or, I'm gonna do oil processing first. No, never mind. Advanced material processing, never mind.
See, this is where the problem is we're gonna have to kill stuff to get to oil. There's nowhere near enough oil.
Well, it sounds really lame, but I think we might have to utilize the two fields that are near us.
This oil is another thing where I normally build like a massive processing station. Fuck, why did I convince you to... Damn it.
What's wrong, buddy?
I should have looked into this. We just shouldn't have played with this much bullshit. Oh my god, it's gonna take so long to kill all this stuff.
No, we just have to admit, I can deal with it, don't worry.
So do you want me to set up another furnace array then? So we don't even have steel online yet either. We're gonna need at least another one for steel, but I mean, we need another one for almost iron alone. I think I normally have like 4 of these things going.
On this iron array, you could squeeze more. Look, up here, do you understand? If you deconstruct this, you can loop the belt around and make more furnaces up here. Like,
yeah, but it's...
Because you're not even saturating the belt, like not even close actually, right? And it's just a yellow belt.
Not saturating the belt, but... Is there a problem with that?
What do you mean? I think you can add 8 more furnaces here, and then maybe we'll get closer to saturating the belt, and that'll be enough for now, rather than starting a whole other array.
Well, I'll build half an array then. I'll build a full one.
Why not just expand? Because we're like barely not getting enough iron. Like, we only need iron for this thing down here, right?
We're gonna need steel too.
What do we need steel for?
The idea that we're not gonna need
Destiny,
it at all.
You said
iron.
No one would ever like, say go back to playing League of Legends. I have subbed to you on Twitch, and I'd only watch AU when
like,
you play League. And
shit,
I hate StarCraft.
Oil.
Stick to the most popular game in the world. You look like you really have fun when you play.
Destiny, can you tell me that the conveyor belt production Kyle set up behind the green pot isn't cucking you?
It shouldn't be cucking us because it's not actually doing... Oh, wait. What is he talking about?
I think he's talking about this conveyor belt production down here.
But this is... It's not producing anything.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
It's... Oh, I'm eating conveyor for green pots, and it's backed up already. So there's nothing happening there. As I said, normally by this point, I would have built, like, 4 different furnace arrays. But then again, I probably wouldn't have... played on with all this bullshit around this. See, like... Oh, man,
shit.
Go up.
Oil. Or coal, sorry.
my god, my...
What's wrong?
Ah, these things just not are not dying. All fuckers. Alright, I got it.
I'll set up a turret here since we've lost this twice. Or I'll set two turrets up here. Okay, which direction do you think is the best direction to start killing aliens in? I just looked at the map again. Holy fuck.
That's what I'm saying, man. It's everywhere. And did we have, is this a very big starting zone, too?
No, it's a normal.
Oh, man. That's why I like...
Okay, I'm going to start I'm gonna start moving out to the east then, okay?
I don't know. Like, southwest is where the pollution is meeting them. Is the problem.
Oh, okay. Then I'll go move out to the southwest.
Because, like, you know, you hit alt and you see, like, your range of pollution, right?
Yeah.
Because that's where we're not getting attacked from the east because the pollution is not touching the aliens. Whereas the southwest is and the west is where the pollution is touching the aliens. This is what it takes. There's an achievement for beating this game in, like, 8 hours. Or launching a rocket in, like, 8 hours.
Whoa, we're not researching anything.
Oh, I didn't start anything else.
Pump checks, okay. Oil processing?
Sure.
Okay, I've got two turrets set up near that coal shit. I'm gonna start trying to go south.
Are you just gonna try and kill them with like turrets or?
Yeah, I'm gonna leapfrog turrets. The only thing that worries me is that if I start killing too many aliens, they're gonna like evolve and super fuck me. Or like, I don't know how fast it speeds up the evolution.
Honestly, I might have to join you at this rate.
Is there an easy way to split a stack between all? Or can you only put it in half?
I've only seen halves. I haven't looked into it if there is. So there probably isn't. Well, I didn't mean to imply that I knew everything, but you know.
The most annoying part about this is loading the fucking ammo.
Yeah. Comes a point where it's just like a chore. What's a dime? Oh, that's just you being attacked.
Oh fuck, I just got dumpstered.
So did you put this on high or very high?
Don't worry about it. It might be on very high.
You put it on very high, didn't you? God damn.
Why are we missing power from... What is this over here? Oh, you're making stone shit? You don't have this power, do you know that, right?
Yeah. I started working on that and then you were yelling at me to make green potions, so...
We're missing...
I did.
Oh, you just made this. Okay.
I did that instead.
Fuck. Okay. All right, it's okay. Listen, I'm dealing with it. Did all my turrets down there die?
I don't know.
Oh, shit. Some machine gun. I should have made that.
It's all my shotguns.
Is the base shotgun better than the submachine gun, you think?
It's hard to say. I really don't know, honestly. They're probably pretty comparable. It's just shotguns are close range.
Oh my god, they killed this shit. Kyle, I need help. Where are you?
No. I don't have, I just have a fucking pistol. I don't even have armor.
I'm just kidding, I'm a literal fucking god, so I'm fine.
That's good. I am not one of those. Alright, where's turret damage?
What's under attack right now? Oh, never mind. I hate that bug that delayed. Where after you kill something, it still gives you a warning, like a 30-second sight or whatever. It's really annoying.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Oh, we're not automating ammo anywhere, are we?
I don't think so.
Okay.
That requires iron.
Do you watch Dragon Ball Super? Or Dragon Ball Z Super?
Dragon Ball Z is one of those things that, you know, something, it just doesn't hold up.
I did, because my stream is a bunch of weebos. I've done some thinking on this recently. I actually think that Dragon Ball Z would have been okay if it would have just ended after the Cell Saga.
I don't know, man.
Because it finishes Gohan's character arc, right? Him becoming the big memer guy to replace Goku and...
And then it just goes nowhere with that.
No, then it just ends.
Oh, if it just ended, but I mean it does.
No, everything that comes after is fucking retarded. That's my point.
I would argue that everything that comes before is pretty retarded.
Kyle, well, no. I mean, in terms of just, like, shonen, like, warrior beat-em-up friendship anime, I think the DBC does a good job of that.
I don't know.
Well, compared to, like, what? Like, what's a better shonen meme than standard DBC?
Maybe I just hate all that shit. That's a real possibility.
Wow, what the fuck, Kyle?
That's a real possibility, but you know...
Do you even believe in the power of friendship?
What kind of question is that?
Perfectly valid, I mean, one.
What if... I don't know how to respond to that.
I mean, if you don't believe in the power of friendship, then obviously...
It's one of those things that you go to YouTube and you look up, like, a video of one of those... of like, you look up a video of, like, the cell fight and you see that it's, like... How long is it? Or like
79 episodes?
I have to be right about this. I can't estimate.
Yeah, FMA is kind of shonen, isn't it? Do you still think that's bad?
I've seen it. Okay.
Brotherhood, so, right?
I've seen both of them.
Oh.
So there's a video, and there's a Gohan versus Cell video, and it's like 3 hours long. And then there's a Gohan versus Cell video, and it's just the fighting, and it's 20 minutes long.
Yeah, but that's every single Naruto, Bleach, Yu Hakusho, like ever, right?
Which is why I was saying, it's like, maybe I just don't like any of that shit.
Wow, well, fuck you,
Kyle. I think it's all garbage.
What are you doing? What's going on? Hey, we got a pack of shit coming in from the left!
Oh god. I need to make weapons. Armor. Alright, what do I need for weapons? Oh, we need steel for that. Fuck.
Kyle, this factory is ridiculously sized. This is your fault.
I didn't fucking know that you put it on very high, okay? I'm about the production. I'm not about the defense. Do we need to restart?
No. Don't worry, dude. I'm on this.
So I'm all for restarting rather than, like, killing an entire field of aliens and then realizing that there's no oil.
Oh, there's oil back here.
Are you sure? I don't know if I believe you.
Guys, is there an easy way to split the ammo up, or do I literally have to do this every time I... God, this is so fucking annoying. Because what I want to do is I want to leapfrog the turrets.
Yeah, I just don't know that there's an easy way to do that shit. What else can we get? More gun turret damage. That sounds good. I don't know. Dragon Ball Z is one of those things that I think about it and I feel stupid for having liked it.
Wow, Kyle.
I feel like kids can be dumb. And nostalgia is a really powerful thing. And that... I mean, I guess I don't blame anyone for liking it, but that's... I can't condone that shit anymore. It's just too brainless.
I feel like that's a time and a place.
There is. I mean, we were all kids once.
No, I mean, like, even like to just enjoy some mindless action anime.
But, and you know, maybe that's true, but it's like that's just too low. I don't know. It's possible that I'm just a giant fucking rain cloud on this. It's very possible.
No, that's kind of what it sounded like, huh?
Because there's plenty of old things that I can like for nostalgia's sake, but it's just like that's not one of them.
Okay, can you do me a favor and automate ammo production?
Yeah, I can do that. God damn, I need to get more. Oh, see, like, look at this. Now we're getting raked on iron.
Well, that's because I just went and jacked like 400 of them.
Well, why would you jack iron? You jacked, iron ore, not iron plates.
Oh. Well, I mean, we got set up more miners. We had a big iron field, dog.
Yeah, I need to do that. And all right, I can set up. I can automate bullets, and then I'll get more iron. Might as well do it that way.
Okay, what do I click a stack to take half?
Is it right-clicking it? Yeah, right-click.
But then when I put it back in my inventory, it auto-merges it. Fuck me. Okay, don't worry. Whatever. Don't worry. I'm figuring it out.
It's not easy. I don't know if there's a good solution there. I don't have one. Like, I guess I like Dragon Ball Z Abridged, but I mean, that's just them making fun of it.
Wow.
And even that, I kind of got over that as well. Where's bullets? I don't even. They just take regular bullets, right? Yeah.
This is impossible.
I'm telling you, man.
No, don't worry, I got it, dude. I'm about to fuck these aliens up.
Not how I play the game. I'm all about the production. I'm not about fucking combat. This is not a combat game to me. Combat is something you automate with turrets.
Did you automate that ammo?
They're building as we speak. It's just at the edge of the main bus.
Okay.
We're getting wrecked, aren't we?
I'm working on it, okay? We're doing okay.
We got attacked from the west.
Are we? You're getting attacked? Wait, don't I have turrets set up there near the coal?
No. What's getting wrecked? What is getting wrecked?
Our radar!
I don't even know what. Our radar did that. You're gonna need those anyway, right?
Nah, I don't think so. Okay, I made progress, but I think this might be a two-person job.
I know. Oh my god. Leave it to you to turn a logistics game into a combat game.
Listen, Kyle. Remember, you just have to remember the days of offensive strike, okay?
Oh, God.
Why are all of our labs unpowered? Why is every single thing in our base unpowered, Kyle?
Because a power pole must have gotten destroyed by a biter.
Do you see where we lost a power pole at?
Yeah, right in front of you.
Oh, wherever. It's where. I need you to get an SMG, Kyle, and a light armor. Let me know when you got it.
I have a light armor and a shotgun.
Is the shotgun really better than the SMG?
I don't know. That's what I'm used to.
Alright.
How am I gonna hit C to just fire whenever? Why can't I? Oh wait, I'm on the wrong fucking weapon.
What,
Boom.
Oh, you are automating ammo. Okay.
I'm not automating shotgun. I guess I don't need it.
Okay. Here's the mission, okay? Dude, every time I push M.
Yeah, why'd you do that? We could be having fun right now.
God, we can't start all over. It'll take us forever to get back to this point. Okay, listen, I got
turns. We're 2.5 hours in.
I know, dude.
You kind of know what I want to do.
Listen, okay.
Would it really take that long?
Look, to the south, we're gonna go after that. You see that? That's the mission. Wait, Kyle, be careful! Just chill. Okay.
I guess you're the combat expert.
No, listen, do you have armor on?
I do.
Okay, I'm gonna run up and I'm gonna drop these fucking turrets, okay? Yo, don't waste your ammo. I'm gonna drop these turrets, okay?
Okay.
It's gonna be some serious shit.
Okay.
Okay, hold on. Just... Let me get...
Am I zoomed out? I'm not zoomed out all the way. That's why you could see that shit and I couldn't.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, I'm running in. Good luck.
Can I hurt you? Does this hurt you?
I don't think so. Alright, I need you to come closer. You gotta kill that big worm. You see the big worm?
Oh god, he's killing me!
Kyle, what happened?
I got hit twice. He two-shot me.
Okay, I'll wait for you to come back. You didn't have a lot of shit on you, did you?
Well, I mean, I don't have a gun anymore, and I don't have armor anymore.
Just make gun and armor is faster to make. Alright, don't worry. I'm gonna rush it down with the turrets, okay?
Oh god.
Don't worry, I'm waiting for you, dude. It's good. This is easy defense. Easy attack, okay?
This is so stupid.
Do you have mortars upgraded yet or not?
Do I have what upgraded?
Mortars. So we can shell them from far.
I do not have mortars.
Okay. I've got our one turret set up to retreat to. We're gonna avoid Big Worm Guy for now. Alright. Okay, we're gonna charge down the big worm. Are you ready?
I think we should try and get. Maybe we should just try and get this thing right here.
Watch out! He's gonna get you, Kyle! No! Are you okay?
I'm gonna have life.
Okay, just chill. I think we have to kill that worm. Or actually, no, never mind. Yeah, I think we have to try to kill the worm, Kyle. Are you setting up that turret you picked up? Careful, the worm might be able to hit you.
I think you hit the bitch. But I have more turrets. He did not. I just want this pistol out of my hand. Oh, something bad's happening. Something real bad's happening.
Kyle, what the fuck? Oh my god! Kyle, no! Alright, listen.
I'm listening.
I think that, Kyle, I don't think that this is doable.
I would agree. I don't normally... Alright, what's the plan?
I'm looking at this red warning thing and I'm seeing all the shit that we just lost, and I'm thinking the plan is...
What's the plan?
I'm gonna have to reload, Kyle.
Hmm. That is a bold move, but if that's what you want, I support your decision. Did you really, you fucking really had to put it
on face? I didn't know we would get ultra cucked on oil. Fuck, I didn't know how lucky my last oil spawn was. That was so fucking horrible.
Yeah, I would say don't put the spawners on very high and maybe give
Well, the aliens aren't the problem because we could have waited and defended, but the problem is we have to push out because there's no fucking oil on the map at all.
That's part of the problem, but I mean, that's a lot of bullshit to clear, too.
No, I don't think so.
That's a lot.
Like, we have oil, because then we can research higher armor and better weapons and shit. We don't have to push out, like, as...
If we have oil there?
If we have oil without having to clear a fuck ton of enemies. Like, playing defense is way easier than anything. Because, like, the big thing that fucked us on all the attacks is the big worm dude. Like, there's nothing we can do about him, you know?
Pretty sure that if we didn't have it on very high, the big worm dude wouldn't have even been there.
Really?
I don't know. I think they spread faster. What's one of the things called? New game. Like, enemy bases, frequency, size, richness. I want to say... I don't know, actually. Maybe they don't evolve faster.
Okay, I'm going to set our starting area to very big, okay?
Yes, please, for the love of God.
Why don't you just calm down, Kyle, all right?
I'm calm.